We are the captive of the Volkswagen Group, and therefore we are definitely looking for strong growth in the BRIC countries. China is obviously a big market for the Volkswagen Group, but as you know, the United States will be a growth market with a new product just around the corner. I think you know that we will bring the first new US-built product, a new Passat, just made and designed for the United States, which will bring us back into the big picture and I think back maybe to the numbers which Volkswagen Group appreciated many moons ago. And we will, obviously being the captive to automotive, we will support that growth, and the United States is a focus market for us in 2011 and the years thereafter. Overall, on a worldwide basis, around about a third of all cars, of all new cars, are being financed. So you can see that this is very critical, and the numbers do vary from a 4% penetration rate in China to a 70% penetration rate in Canada and round about 60 in the United States. So you can see that there are a lot of people who have demand for financing, insurance and leasing. I think the markets where we have the highest, by far highest penetration are the North American markets, as I refer to, talking about Canada and the United States, together with Germany, the markets where we have a 60 to 70% penetration, which means 60% of the customers do look for financing or leasing, and therefore those are the markets we are certainly focusing on to offer our product. We have a very iron rule. We only enter into contracts and take risks which we can handle and which we understand. So we have very strict rules. And I think it has been recognized that we are very solid in the way we buy and build our portfolio. You can see that when we are refinancing through asset-backed securities, investors like our paper because we manage our credit very well. So every market is different, and we have unique personnel and systems and processes in place to be able to serve those markets well without undergoing risks which we are can't handling. I think a market where you always need to watch very careful your portfolio is, for example, Brazil. But we have a very good portfolio performance over there, so which means that the way we offer our product works well. You need to have down payments, you shouldn't go with very extended terms, and if you do it right, you can have a lot of fun in those markets and good returns too. But those are markets where you need to watch very carefully your portfolio and what you buy and what you don't buy. I think leasing business, particularly on the commercial side, is doing extremely well. We bundle that with a lot of services, which are in great demand by our customers. I think the great deal with leasing is about setting residual values properly, realistically, and that is a policy which we follow. We independently set residual values and manage them, and I think it works very well. But the demand for leasing is growing, particularly on the commercial customer side. The demand in China for financing is still rather limited. Only 1 out of 10 customers is looking for financing. So the potential overall in terms of car sales is significant. The Volkswagen Group almost sold 2 million cars in 2010. But the penetration for us is in the range currently of 4%. So the portfolio is still to be built.